has the least of any other natural stone. Huh. It's dense enough so that it can...
And chemistry lab.
That's right.
We still make those.
Oh.
Because it resists acid.
Non-porous. Nothing affects
like high school. Yeah.
It makes a good counter. It's very, very strong as well. Stronger than
600 million years old?
Yeah.
So, like, how much does that piece weigh?
Oh, in probably 7,000 pounds.
7,000?
Yeah, I'll show you some of these. Some of these are 30,000 pounds. No, no. This rock right here is...